Hey guys, welcome to Jurassic Room. I'm a little late on this video. In Injustice 2, the Fighter Pack 1 revealed, and it has Red Hood. I don't give a crap about Sub-Zero. I'm sorry, Sub-Zero is a cool character. If I had any Mortal Kombat character, it'd be him. Well, other than Reptile, even though Reptile doesn't really make sense. But, even though he's my favorite Mortal Kombat character, Sub-Zero is the most logical choice. But frankly, I wish there was no Mortal Kombat characters in this game. Period. That slot could have been for another character people could have really enjoyed, who is a fan favorite. So, I don't support Mortal Kombat characters being in an Injustice game. Just make another Mortal Kombat. Triple X. Mortal Kombat Triple X. Yeah. But, it also has Starfire, so that's really cool. She's part of my roster of female characters to add, so that's really cool. And, she's a really cool Teen Titans member. She's one of my sister's favorite characters. Of course, she watches Teen Titans Go. I watched the original Teen Titans. Ugh. Teen Titans Go is like sitting through, eating Brussels sprouts, you know? It's just bland, but it's not horrible food. That was a really horrible dilation. Oh my gosh. It's really late, so I just really want to get this out there. I've got so many Jurassic Chat stuff to do, apparently of new League Dinosaurs and all that, so that's going to be coming up. And Tuesday, we might be going to go see Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 2. We were originally going to go try and see it at the end of the month, along with Pirates of the Caribbean, but I think what we're going to do now is see Guardians Tuesday at the theater, and then in 2 weeks' time, go see Alien Covenant in theater, and then on June 2nd, probably go see Wonder Woman and Pirates of the Caribbean Dead Men Tell No Tales at the drive-in. Well, let's go ahead and check out this Injustice 2 Fighter Pack 1 revealed trailer, I guess. Boing. Alright. See what they look like. It's the same pit-like place. Aquaman's trident. There she is. What is Red Hood, baby? Jason Todd. Oh. Yes. Okay, Sub-Zero may be gaining some respect. Oh, who's that? Oh, no way! I gotta check that out again. Hold on, let's see who all the... Hold on a second, let me check. Who's Fighter Pack 1? Okay, so you got Starfire. She's looking good. Sub-Zero looks pretty cool, so he might actually earn some respect with me. And then, of course, there's Red Hood, Jason Todd. He is one of my top 10 characters I wanted in here. Okay, so let's look to the... Is that Raiden? What? No, don't put any Mortal Kombat characters in this game. Leave it at Sub-Zero. Now, I do remember from Injustice 1, they did tease a lot of characters that didn't get in. So I hope he's just a placeholder. I'm going to be mad if they do two Mortal Kombat characters and put them in Injustice. I mean, it's just uncalled for. People want this game to play as DC characters. That's what you got the license for. That's who it should be. I mean... No, you shouldn't be flooding it with all your characters from other games. So, looks like you got a girl here. It's really difficult to say, because her shape doesn't look like it'd be like a Dark Star. I think if they did Dark Star, she'd be a shader for Starfire. And then Red Hood, who would he have a shader for, maybe? I don't know. This looks like Raiden right here, but I hope it's just a placeholder. I mean, it's the distinct hat. Right here, this is very odd. This person right here, very bulky. To be honest, you know who he reminds me of? Just the shape. It looks like there's a cape and cowl like that. Really looks like Azrael from the Arkham series, or, you know, he's in the comics too, but he looks like Azrael. I don't think he'd be cool to add in here, though. I think if you were to add, like, any characters with, like... Well, you know who it could also be? Could even be Etrigan. That's a possibility. I don't know, though. It's a very bulky character, so I don't know. It could be. I don't think it's Etrigan, though. It looks like... The shape looks a lot like Azrael from the Arkham series. I hope they don't do that, though. Because that would be an unnecessary Batman character, I think. Let's see. Okay, so I gotta do a top 10 video. But the top 10 characters really I want most are John Constantine, Etrigan. Okay, we got Red Hood. Scott Swamp Thing. I mean, if we had any more, it had to be Etrigan, John Constantine, Ra's al Ghul is a must for me. Let's see, who else? Who else would be really cool? Mattello would be cool. Frankly, I'd like to see a Bane get a Killer Croc shader, because he's like a background character. But, you know, they had probably the same moves, because they're both, like, wrestling-type characters. Let's look over to the left here. And that's obviously Black Manta, so that's really cool, because I really want to see Black Manta in here. And, you know, he was a background character, which was disappointing, but apparently they will be adding him as a character. And the other two don't really have a great shape. I just can't tell who they could be. One, it could be Beast Boy, maybe. I mean, no cape or anything, like, and kind of thin and short compared to the others. Could be Beast Boy. That's definitely a possibility. I think they would be, this game would be complete if you got Beast Boy. I mean, because he would have such a special set of skills, and just be such a unique character. Especially if they, you know, if Injustice did not continue, if they didn't make another Injustice game, which they could. But I think if they did end it right now, I mean, Beast Boy would be like going all out for the fans. But, you know, Black Manta, I can definitely tell who that is. And can definitely tell Raiden, but it could be just a placeholder. But anyway, guys, I'm really happy that Red Hood's getting in here. I can't wait till they have like an introducing video. If they have the introducing video, they need to have him fight Batman, Joker, Damian Wayne, maybe Superman, that'd be cool. Like, maybe Jason Todd goes after Superman for killing Alfred. Let's see, who is he else affiliated with? I know another character I really want here would be also Static Shock, because I really like the old show. And also Doomsday. I know that's surprising, even though from what I can tell here, he won't be added. But frankly, I wish they would add Doomsday, because he's just such... He's one of my favorite characters. And if you had Doomsday, you basically had the three, I think, well, it would be the three most powerful villains in the DC Universe. You got Brainiac, Brainiac, Darkseid, and Doomsday, which are, I mean, huge fighting contenders for the Justice League. But, you know, Starfire looks really cool, and Sub-Zero, kind of wins some respect. He looks pretty neat. Looks a little different from the Mortal Kombat X version. I really can't wait for this game to come out and watch some gameplay. I really wish I could get it, but I don't have a PS4 to play it on, and I just have no money to pre-order or anything, or to buy the combat pack. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos, and I'm exhausted tonight, but hopefully tomorrow I'll be able to get to some Jurassic Chats. And I'm going to try and release 5 Jurassic Chats in one day, I think. Like, 3 or 5. Something like that. To cover, like, all the things I really need to cover. And then we'll get back to theory videos and all that whatnot. And get some Kong videos out. And all that. And Jurassic reading, of course. But today we were at working at the church and, you know, cleaning everything. We got a big yard. We were spraying it down and all that, and had to set up a play set and all that. Very uncooperative play set, but got it all done. Came home. Also got a ton of wood. Literally, so get this. There's a dumpster full of wood at this, I think it was an orthodontist office or something like that. Asked for permission. They allowed us to dumpster dive for wood. So we got tons, or, you know, a ton of timber. And I'm going to try and use that to build a quail pen. And I'll actually do a video on that when I get the flight netting. And we will literally build a flight pen for quail. And I'll teach y'all to do it. And I'll teach y'all how to build the door and all that too. Because, of course, you got to do that. I'm going to have to buy a handle. Got to buy a lock. And got to buy the flight netting. But other than that, got wood and everything. So that's really cool. Well, my build, depending on how much we got left, build that table I've been meaning to build, the stand. So that's a cool idea. So anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. What do y'all think of this combat set? It looks awesome to me. Cannot wait to see everyone play with these characters except me. But thanks, guys, for watching. And also, we've hit the 300 subscriber mark. We're at 302 subscribers. As far as I know, I think we hit 3 just a few minutes ago. But let us now hit the 400 subscriber mark.